Good evening. In the news, Mono supervisors approve cannabis business moratorium extension, a groundwater drilling project near Mammoth Lakes, the Rural Health Clinic, and same-day care in Bishop. The Keen Wonder Mine has reopened in Death Valley. Great video. And we'll rerun a piece on Operation Christmas Child. This is Eastern Sierra News on Sierra Wave TV3. I'm Bob Todd.